willing to bet on your games. And it's even worse than I told you to lose. I'm so sorry.
Oh, that's okay, Dad. I just feel bad that my arm is broken. So many places hurt so much.
Oh, Chris, I've been a terrible dad lately. Who finds something you look great at? Instead of being happy for you, you try to use it to make money. Now your arm is broken and your baseball career is over.
Not necessarily.
What? What are you talking about?
Over the last few weeks, since my right arm's been exhausted from pitching, my left arm's had to, pick up the slack in the bathroom.
See the pitcher? That's my kid.
Sorry, Mr. Gregmeyer!
I heard that bone break. My ears are fine.
Well, Chris, we are very proud of you for making it to the district championship.
Thanks, Mom.
It was really something, Lois. The next pitch Chris threw hit his coach in the head, so there was no one to take him out of the game. Chris walked the next 46 bends. State record.
Wow, Chris! State record!
Yeah, they got crushed. But at least I didn't have to pay out all those bets and kiss a guy.
When I saw you kissing the driver of that Camaro.
That was something else. Baseball!
Receptionist at work is the magic number. But first, pilot strike at Quahog Airport. Picketing began on Thursday, weird day to start a strike, and both sides appear to be at an impasse, so ground control is telling Major Tom this could be a long one. Does anyone else like David Bowie?
What the hell is up with this letter? It says I'm no longer covered on your health insurance.
Oh yeah, they don't cover dogs no more. You could do Cobra for $7,300 a month, though. Would that be something you'd be interested in?
I need that health insurance. You know I have a hernia. What if I need surgery?
Well, if you need insurance that bad, maybe it's time for you to go out and get a job of your own.
Sucks. How did you get a hernia? Actually, I got it performing an incredible act of heroism. Oh my God!
Somebody help me!